Chief Psychiatrist at the Clinical Psychiatry Institute.
Well, you know where you are. Now, Prot, is it?
Prot?
I see. Well, Prot, we are here to talk. I need to ask you some questions, and if you want to answer them, you may. But I want you to feel comfortable.
May I?
Please.
Red Delicious, you call this variety. It's my favorite.
First, I'd like to begin by asking you if you know why you're here.
Of course I do. You think I'm crazy.
Oh no. Vibater tem ill. Do you think that you are ill?
A little homesick, perhaps.
You tell me where you think it's home.
K-Pax.
K-Pax.
Capitals K-PAX. K-Pax is a planet. Don't worry, Doctor. I'm not going to leap out of your chest.
Oh, I'm not worried. It's just that, it's hot in here. I was only familiar with 9 planets.
Oh, actually, there are 10 planets. K-Pax is near what you call the constellation Lyra.
Oh, really, Phil? In that case, how did you get here?
Well, that is somewhat difficult to explain.
Why don't you go ahead and you try me?
Well, you see, it's all about harnessing the energy of light.
You think you can travel at the speed of light?
Oh, no, Dr. Powell. I can travel many times the speed of light, many multiples of seeing. Otherwise, it would have taken me thousands of years to have gotten here. Now, wouldn't it have?
Then, silly, what if I told you, just according to a man on our planet, the Albert Einstein? Stop it, you silly. Nothing can travel faster than the speed of light.
Then I would say, Dr. Powell, that you misunderstand Einstein. May I call you Mark?
Certainly.
Well, you see, Mark, what Einstein said is that nothing can accelerate beyond the speed of light. He did not say anything about entities already traveling at the speed of light, faster even at tachyon speeds.
Tachyon speed?
Yes, tachyons. Entities traveling much faster than the speed of light. You can look it up.
Thank you, I will.
I detect a note of skepticism, Doctor.
Oh no. I'm just curious though. How is it you speak such good English?
Well, English is quite a primitive language, Dr. Powell. It's much easier to learn than...
You sound like you have something really big in your mouth.
Dr. Powell!
Phil, I was just curious. Stop it, you. How is it you look like any other Hearst person?
Well, why is a soap bubble round?
Why is a soap bubble round?
For an educated man, Dr. Powell, you sure do ask a lot of questions. You see, a soap bubble is round because it is the most energy-efficient configuration. In the same way, when I am on Earth, I look like one of you. When I am on K-Pax, I look like a K-Paxian.
So, why are you here?
Pure curiosity. I'd never been to a class BA3 planet before.
BA3?
Early stage of evolution, future uncertain.